Yes, it's Samuel Jordan here, and today we will be bringing you Transformers Media News number 19, and we're going to be talking about Transformers Robots in Disguise once again. Now, for those who don't know, Transformers Robots in Disguise is already around the corner for the United States, at least. In some other countries, it's already premiered, and some people have been saying that they're excited for it. Some people say they enjoyed it. I've been looking at a couple of thoughts regarding it, and there's an actual article on TRW 2005 regarding that. And it's right around the corner on the United States. It's premiering March 14th. So get hyped for that, guys. It's right around the corner. So that you guys have something to look forward to. This is a brand new Transformers show. And personally, I would also like to see how it is. So yeah, guys, it's right around the corner. But anyways, that's not what we're gonna talk about today. Today we're gonna be talking about three different things. And I'm ready to discuss it with you guys. So let's get on with the article, shall we? In this picture, though, we have Sideswipe and Russell. Sideswipe with his little faceplate on. He's looking at Russell. Russell looks like he's running away from Sideswipe. We don't know what's going on. But yeah, Russell and Sideswipe, ladies and gentlemen. Let's go on with the articles. Children's Museum of Indianapolis commercial featuring robots in disguise. Citizens of Earth, Decepticons have been sighted at the Children's Museum. A neat video has been uploaded to YouTube by the Children's Museum of Indianapolis, featuring Peter Cullen as the voice of Optimus Prime calling for reinforcements. Check out the video below to get a quick glance at the museum exhibits as well as some Robots in Disguise characters. So, as you can see, this is still Jaw right here, but let's go on with this video. Let's watch it.
Citizens of Earth, Decepticons have been sighted at the Children's Museum. We need you to join our team. Are you Autobot or Decepticon? Where do you stand? You must choose. You must prepare yourself to explore our world, train the young, design new Transformers characters. To protect the Allspark, join me, Optimus Prime, to defend Earth.
Transformers, Robots in Disguise, at the Children's Museum of Indianapolis. Open now.
Okay, well, that's a little, just a little small bit regarding Transformers, Robots in Disguise. Has what they're trying their best to promote the show around the world. And, I'm glad that the Children's Museum, I'm glad they're having an exhibit for Transformers. Transformers, like I said, it's my favorite franchise, and I hope that it reaches out to everyone else, because it's such a great franchise, and everyone can just enjoy it. And I'm glad that this is happening for the Children's Museum of Indianapolis. But yeah, guys, Peter Cullen, of course, his legendary voice. Gosh, it's so godlike. But yeah, guys, that's about it for this article. And on to the next one. Robots in Disguise premieres March 21st in Canada. Good news for those residing in Canada. Thanks to TV network Teletoon, we have confirmation that Robots in Disguise will be premiering on March 21st, 2015. In addition to the premiere date, Teletoon's site has been updated to feature Team Bumblebee's bio as well as some other features worth checking out. Hit the discussion link below to share your excitement. Don't forget to also head over to our sister site, Cybertron.ca, to discuss the new show as well. All right, so guys, this is good news for people in Canada. It's premiering on March 21st, so that's about two weeks. Not 2 weeks, but in a week's time, more than about 10 days. I don't know. I'll say about 10 days, but it's right around the corner for those who live in Canada, but you guys get hype because, it's a good thing it's not releasing in April. So, yeah, guys, it's right around the corner. March 21st is a Saturday. And, yeah, so, that's really good. Really good. There's really nothing much else I can say about that. We already discussed a lot about this show in my past videos. But, yeah, on to the next article. This is this one really caught my attention. Live tweet session with Transformers, Robots in Disguise cast and crew. Roger Craig Smith, the voice actor for several characters in Transformers, Robots in Disguise, has tweeted that the voice actors and the crew of the show will be answering fan questions live through Twitter during the U.S. premiere of Robots in Disguise. On his Twitter feed, the voice actor said, hashtag live tweet session this Saturday, March 14th at 3 p.m. Pacific time with cast and crew during premiere of Transformers Robots in Disguise on Cartoon Network. Roll out. Do you have any questions regarding the new show? Now it's your time to ask. So yeah, guys, this is the one that really caught my attention. For those who do have a lot of questions regarding the Robots in Disguise show, you guys can head over to the live tweet session and, send Twitter messages to Roger Craig Smith. I really don't have much questions regarding the show, to be honest. But for those who do, I highly recommend you check this out. This is something really good. This is maybe your only chance. I'm not saying it is, but it may be your only chance to actually have communications and direct contact with the voice actors and cast and crew of Robots in Disguise. If for those who ask those burning questions or some questions regarding the continuity. Like, I think if I were to ask a question, I think a question would be where does this take place in the Allied continuity if it happens to take place after robots, I mean after Transformers Prime. But that's just a question I would ask because you know me, I want to know these type of things. I'm an infomaniac. But that's besides the point. But yeah, guys, you know that's really good that you're doing a live tweet session. I believe this is the first time this has happened. I believe so. I may be wrong. Correct me if I'm wrong, actually. But yeah, guys, yeah, that's really good. We have three articles. One's a commercial. One is the premiere day for Canada and a live tweet session. So that's really awesome that they're doing all of these things. Robots in Disguise, like I said, for the United States, will be premiering this Saturday, March 14th. So get ready and get ready to watch this show. And you guys can post your thoughts on my video saying what do you think of the show. I may watch it as well. If it's up on too early, there's a chance I may just sleep through it. If anything, I'll just watch it on if anything, I'll just like watch it at a different time on that day. But yeah, guys, so like I said, this pretty much is wrapping up Transformers Media News number 19. Three new articles regarding Robots in Disguise. That's what I like to see. That is what I like to hear as well regarding Transformers news, because we all love Transformers, and Transformers is love. Transformers is life. So yeah, guys. Anyways, thank you for watching this video. If you guys would like to leave a like, comment, or subscribe if you feel like you enjoy my content. You can also share with your friends. Sharing with your friends, well, I really appreciate that too. And yeah, like I said, thank you for watching once again. That pretty much sums up Transformers Media News number 19, guys. So once again, thank you for watching the video, and I really, really appreciate it, guys. Anyways, guys, hit that sub button, and yeah, this is Soundwave Jordan here, guys. Thank you for watching once again. I said that like I don't know 6,000 times, but that's besides the point. Anyways, yeah, guys, this is Soundwave Jordan here. Peace. Late.